Hey guys, Cody from SNS Cycle here. You'd normally find me behind the camera, but in this video, I'm going to be taking you on my first trip to Sturgis, South Dakota. I'm going to be riding there on my 2001 883 Sportster, which we just bumped up the performance of with some GoFast parts from SNS Cycle, and I'll do a little bike breakdown following the video, but for now, let's hit the road. I really don't know what to expect from Sturgis other than 500,000 people sharing a passion for two wheels in one place. All I know is there's something to be said about riding there on a Harley, which is why I picked up my Sporty for a winter project a couple years ago. It's been a really fun bike to build, and this will also be the farthest ride I've ever been on. My goal with this build was something that would be fast and light and fun to rip around the farm roads here in Wisconsin. When I picked it up originally, it barely ran and it was all stock covered in touring gear. Now it's transformed into a sort of high bar tracker thanks to some rad parts from Biltwell, LaPera seats, Trekker die, Lindell brakes, and of course SNS Cycle, who supplied the 2x2 high pipe, the mini teardrop air cleaner kit, and the Hooligan 1200 conversion. Where are we at, John?
St. Charles, Minnesota.
How are you doing so far?
I'm doing fantastic. How are you?
Pretty good. Bike is holding up good. All this SNS performance we got going on here has surely helped with the freeway speed capability. Making our way to an artisanal coffee bar called Coffia Roastery and Espresso Bar. Badlands. This is our last stop on our ride before we arrive in Rapid City, South Dakota. How you holding up, John? Update at the Buffalo Chip. It is currently dumping rain. Will it ever clear up, David?
No. It's just humidity.
Just humidity. Tell that to everyone outside. We are currently at the Buffalo Chip, and we are climbing the stairs to take the zip line over the Buffalo Chip racetrack. Get you every single time. Always so contagious.
Mount Rushmore, Needles, Keystone, Black Hills.
Sturgis for the first time, and I can't wait to get back out riding through the Black Hills of South Dakota. The Sporty handled the 7,800 miles like a champ, and I know that's mostly in part to SNS Cycle for helping me a lot of the way and turning this bike into exactly what I had envisioned. There's not much left to do but rack on the miles.